In this video, you have been given question answer of unit 3.4 Sushruta. Question number 1. Answer the following questions. A. Who was Sushruta? Answer. Sushruta was indeed a bright student of veterinary medicine. B. Who was Shalyotra? Answer. Shalyotra was Sushruta's teacher.
What question did Shalyotra ask to test Sushruta was perform a surgery on a wonderful horse.
D. How long a period did Shalyotra allow to find the missing things? Answer. Shalyotra gave Sushruta a week to find the missing things. E. How did Sushruta find the missing things? Select the appropriate answer. Answer. By observing his teacher carefully and thinking about what he did. F. Who erected the first known veterinary hospitals of the world? Answer. The great Emperor Ashoka erected the first known veterinary hospital of the world. For more videos of question answer of 6th standard, check the video description. And if you like this video, please subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. Question number 5. List all the words related to surgery from the passage. Answer. Instruments, medicines, operating, recover. Question number 9. Frame questions beginning with the following words. 1. Who? Answer. Who are veterinarians? 2. What? Answer. What did Nakula write? 3. Where? Answer. Where did Emperor Ashoka arrange for cultivation of herbal medicine for men and animals? 4. When? Answer. When did veterinary therapy develop in India? 5. How? Answer. How did Shalyotra treat animals? 6. Why? Answer. Why did veterinarian start accompanying armies? Thank you for watching. प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल स्टडी एवरीथिंग।